Well, hello there, Malt Moon Beamers. Ralphie here at the Glasgow's inaugural Whisky Festival. And just shortly behind me, it's going to get rather busy as the festival opens to, first of all, an hour for the trade, whisky-related people, the bars, the pubs, the whisky support industry. Let these guys in to have a network and a chat with each other for a short while. And then, an hour later, it will open to the public. People who have bought tickets either online or from the Arches, and interesting to note that every single last ticket is completely sold out. That just shows you how much whisky is appreciated in the city of Glasgow. So how's the time going? Not bad. Things will be busying up just shortly, so I'm going to have to take a wander in and we'll have a wee word in passing with some of the presenters, the producers and the enthusiasts, etc. And just see how things are busying along. In we go. Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Yo-ho. Oh, through the security, yes, and a couple of the Glasgow Whisky Club bouncers on the door. Hello, Dr. Ian.
Hello.
Hello there. How are you doing?
I'm very well, yourself.
Are you ready to do the bouncing?
I am indeed.
Splendid.
You're in the way of
it, Ralph. Oops, I'm getting in the way of the punters coming through the door. Shame on me. Hello. Hello, Bill. Oopsie-daisy.
Sorry,
fancy man. Bumping into you.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Now, you're one of the co-organisers of this event.
I am, for my sins.
And, for sins? Surely some mistakes. Certainly not. And it's looking good. It's going to be quite successful.
It's a fabulous place, isn't it?
It's a fabulous venue here. And I must say, you've done a splendid job, along with Mark, of just getting things together, getting sorted up and organised.
Yeah, well, it's taken them literally a year to do this, but it seems to me as if the last 3 days have been the longest 3 days of my life, you know?
Yes.
Because every single thing has to come together. It's like a giant jigsaw puzzle. And I think now, to be absolutely honest, once people come through the door, our work is done.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's then down to the whisky industry itself to show people the arts and crafts.
Yeah, there's only,
that they're keeping along.
Only one more thing to say to these people who go to whisky festivals. Drink responsibly, malt mates. Drink responsibly and don't take the piss out of the organisers or the distillers or etc. Be responsible with your drink. I'll just quick turn around because I'm being tormented here.
No, I was straight up.
By Mr. WhiskyWhiskyWhisky.com.
You were talking off the heads.
Really?
There we go.
Just up to the bunnet. Oh.
Even with my countless hours of experience, occasionally, I guess a wee bit waving the end of the tripod. So here we are. I'm just going to take a wander around now and just show you the layout of the place. You might be interested in attending for next year's event. Hello there.
Hi.
Well, mega malty mateys. Hello, Ian.
How you doing?
Can I come back shortly and ask you
can.
To introduce your stuff?
I'll try my best. Yes, you certainly can.
I'm sure you'll do magnificently. I'll see you soon.
Okay, good.
Hello, Bobby.
Good afternoon, Ralphie.
Good afternoon.